In 1916, she was the top director at Universal Studios in both reputation and salary. Her position in Hollywood was equal to that of any man.